All right, we got a 2-minute trip down to Sunken City in San Pedro, California. Now, this neighborhood fell into the ocean back in 1929 due to a landslide. They closed it off to the public because of its danger. You could fall to your death or get seriously injured, so travel at your own risk. I'm not condoning breaking the law, but if you want to see some cool things, let's go. I had some friends visiting from Chicago, Jimmy and Maria. They're a fun young couple that have been to Los Angeles several times already. So they've gone to all the typical tourist destinations, the Walk of Fame, the Hollywood sign, Beverly Hills, Rodeo Drive. They wanted to go to a more exciting place, something adventurous and off the beaten path, something with some nice views. If you haven't had some good street corner mango, then you're missing out. This is the I can't find my wallet. How am I gonna pay this guy to dance? Got myself a mango, some street corn, and I was a happy camper. After all, I did risk my life going into this sunken city.